Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm gonna make another little beat and koala sampler. I got this sample loaded up already. All right, so we got a feel of that. Let's start importing some drums. How about a kick? That works. Snare. That works. How about some hi-hats? I actually need an open hat. Let's get some good, there it is. Double up the kicks, double up the hats. Let's go ahead and put one shot on like everything. I'll give myself a ghost kick and a ghost hat so that I could do stuff like of give it a human feel. This open hat, I'm gonna keep the gate on. Because we wanna precisely like manage how long the tail of that sample is as we go. Stuff like that. All right, so let's just grab a couple more elements. Like a cymbal. Where's that cymbal? There you are. There you go. That's cool. Right, so let's go ahead and just start building a drum loop. So I'm tapping the BPM in kind of while listening to the sample. I think 80 is gonna be just fine. All right, so let's make sure our metronome is on and our quantize is off. Ooh. There it is. Let's shape the snare a little bit with the release. Let's take some of the low end out of it. Boost some highs. Yeah, I think that's better. And I'm gonna create a little snare roll here. We go. Let's turn the one shot on and turn the volume down a bit. There it is. that snare just isn't hitting quite as hard as it would like it to right now. So let's get another, maybe like a clap or a rim shot, something like that. I'm liking that. So just add it to wherever the snare is. We can fix that. Let's go on here. So listen to that again without it. And with. Yeah. Alright, that's a pretty... You know what? We could do better. Let's keep adding to this drum loop. On another hi-hat. Like that more than the hi-hats we had originally, so let's just stick with that. Yeah. Alright, so let's start adding in our sample to our drum loop. I just like creating new sequences. It's kind of like a checkpoint if you decide that you want to go back. Let's start just chopping up the sample, put it random places, start off with boom, boom, double it up, these down, let's turn the quantize on right now because we're just doing the easy stuff. Two random points. So let's see what this sounds like. Actually, you know what? Let's pitch it down because I know that might sound just a little bit nicer. Let's turn the compressor on. Yeah. Already sounding nice. Bars. We'll just kind of go back and forth. Yeah, I like that. create one sequence that doesn't have any drums at all. Maybe let's keep the hi-hats in there because I really like the feel of those. Take everything else out. And since we have the compressor on everything, this is just going to sound louder when there's no drums. So I'm going to turn the velocity on and turn everything down about halfway. Maybe even more. Let the compressor do its work so that when we go into the actual... Yeah, seamless. So let's go ahead and record the thing. Record song. Let's go. That's it for now. That is good with me. All right. See you guys next time.